If my talent Come on, hon, over here.
I did it, Mom. I did the dance.
Remember what we talked about? When someone says you can go now or goodbye, that means you need to leave. You know, hon, for being a scientific genius and all, you sure have no common sense.
Oh, I know. Oh, I need to make some final adjustments to my talent chemicals.
Then we'd better hurry. Putting in the necessary coordinates to make the jump to light speed. Don't hit an asteroid, you're about to go see a supernova. Ready? Hyperspace.
Hyperspace!
Miss Math.
Get away from me, you geek!
Mom, Brittany touched me again!
Okay, Miss Van.
One, two.
Do you have a formal way?
Got it. You know, this whole thing reminds me of band camp, except there's no buses. Give it no buses.
I think you're going to take first place with the superior score.
Yeah, maybe we'll even go to nationals.
Oh, golly, wouldn't that be super? Me at nationals?
Stranger things have happened.
No, they haven't.
Bye!
Sam, what did I tell you about all this? You're not allowed to be in this pageant until all of your chores are done!
Dad, I told you not to call me that here. I go by Miss Art when I'm on stage.
Sally, could you even start to iron the cat?
Dad!
Alright, Miss Art, give you what you want. I'm going to count to three. By the time I get to three, you better be in the car because we are headed home to finish your chores.
Dad!
What?
I can't go. The pageant's starting in less than 2 hours.
Two?
Stop it!
Three. That's it, young lady. You haven't even started to vacuum the grass. You stop crying or I'll give you something to cry about. I brought you into this world and I can take you out. Why don't you chew with your mouth closed? You eat that! They're starving people in China! Don't you give me that look!
And you were the MC at the last assembly.
Oops, I better be going to a plan B.
I think I have it memorized. Let's go.
Miss Physical Education?
Yeah, I'm here.
You're a boy.
That's right.
You do know that this is the Miss No Middle School Beauty Pageant, not the Mr. No Middle School Beauty Pageant?
That's discrimination. You can't discriminate against me just because I'm a boy.
Are you sure you want to go down this road?
Yeah, I really, really want to do this.
All right, do you have your formal gown?
What? I have to wear a gown?
Yeah, I guess so.
And did you go over your practice questions?
Practice questions?
What's your talent?
Shot put, javelin, 200 meter hurdles, baseball, soccer, football, basketball, and to a lesser extent, bowling.
I mean, what are you doing for the talent portion of the show?
Oh, sorry. Synchronized swimming.
You do realize, of course, you'll be performing on stage and up. There's no pool.
I've got it covered.
All right, go get ready, Miss Physical Education.
Right.
Are you ready to make history?
She said I have to wear a gown.
When I was on the football team, I wore football pants, shoulder pads, and a helmet.
But I don't want to wear a gown.
Remember how you begged me to try out for the boys' football team? Remember how you said I had the strongest kicking leg in the whole school? Remember how I was reluctant at first, but then I really liked it? Well, that made me realize that boys and girls are not so different. We can do whatever we want, and we don't have to be held back by false stereotypes.
But I don't want to wear a gown.
Do you not remember that I kicked our way into the state playoffs?
Yeah.
And you not also remember that when I joined the team, you said you owed me?
Yeah.
Well, this is it. You're going to show everyone that boys can do girl stuff and girls can do boy stuff.
Couldn't you just let me buy you dinner or something?
When you win this thing, the whole face of beauty pageant will be changed forever.
Win? You think I can win?
Well, sure. You're just as beautiful as any of those other girls.
Couldn't you use the word handsome instead of beautiful?
It's a beauty contest, and you're Miss Physical Education. Now let me hear you say it.
I'm Miss Physical Education.
You can do better than that.
I'm Miss Physical Education.
Good. Now come on. You need to get ready. Miss Student Government, right here. I have everything. Dress, practice, questions, talent, I'm ready. All right, good. You seem to have it all together among these other candidates.
Thank you.
You're really into politics, aren't
you? Oh, yes. My father's the head of his political party.
Oh, really? Republican or Democrat?
Neither. It's an independent party.
Libertarian, Whig, Green Party?
Nope. It's called the Silly Party.
Silly Party?
Yep. Hi, Dad.
Oh, there's my little girl. I'm so proud of you. Are you all ready?
Yeah, I think so.
I got your outfit.
Thanks. How did it go down at the state legislature today, Dad?
The Senate agreed to vote on my bill Tuesday. Senator Goldman agreed to personally champion the bill.
Fantastic, Dad.
Well, let's get you ready.
Miss Valedictorian?
Oh, that's me right here!
Yes, I know. You're the last one.
I won? I won!
Yes.
Popsicle, one stick.
Do you have your formal dress?
I sure am.
And did you go over the practice questions?
I drove over them, did that count?
What's your talent?
Surprise! It's a surprise!
Alright, come down here.
Hey, Mexico!
America? My name is America.
American, is it okay if I practice my talent while there's no one using the stage?
Yeah, sure. Go with it.
Oh, boy. You guys, it's a surprise. Oh, my gosh, I can't believe you came.
Well, I'm here to show you my support and show you that there's no hard feelings, that you were named the valedictorian of the school, and I wasn't. And I wanted to show you my support, especially after your brain operation.
That's great. I'm glad you left.
Came.
I'm glad you came. Hey, listen, Victorian runner-up, let me ask for your advice. What kind of clothes would you start out with?
Well, what's your talent? Oh, how about like a flamenco dancer's stance?
I don't think I can do that.
Sure you can, like this. Try it. Raise your right arm above your head. That's your leg. Lift your arm. That's your other leg. Lift your arm. 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 Freeze. Now just move your hand above your head. Above your head. Above your head. Above your head. on the sun. Free. Now you've got one foot in position.
Hurry, I'm freezing.
Just move the other one like this. There you go. Perfect.
Oh boy, thanks for your help, that first Baraxium runner-up.
Victoria, my name's Victoria.
Who is?
Never mind.
Hey, remember that time I put my hand above my head? That was cool. But if you don't mind, I need to practice my talent, and it's kind of a surprise.
She already told me what it is.
A surprise.
Okay, good luck.
You know what to do, right?
I don't know about this.
Don't be a wimp, Alex.
It just doesn't seem right.
You know, I'll make it worth your while.
But each of the girls deserves a fair shot.
It's not like she's not gonna win. You think she's the prettiest, don't you?
Sure, but that's just one man's opinion.
You're not gonna make her win. You're just gonna help the judges to notice her.
I guess that's all right.
Good. Now, whenever you announce the contestant's name, make sure you announce his match with a little more enthusiasm and energy. Now, who has the most enthusiastic name?
Miss Matt.
Right. Now, go get that last year's winner and make sure she knows what to do. I have to go take care of some other business. And remember, if Miss Matt is the winner tonight, you win too. You two, get over here. Yeah?
What?
Is everything ready? Ready as rice. What is that supposed to mean? Is everything ready to go?
Everything's ready.
Right. So, during the show, you're only going to sabotage every girl except for one, right?
Right.
And which girl are you not going to sabotage?
Miss Rice!
There is no Miss Rice. It's Matt, you idiot. What?
I was going to say Miss Rice.
Going to sabotage?
Miss Math.
Good. Okay. You get half now and half after Miss Math wins your crown. Okay. Now get backstage and make sure everything's ready to go.
Where are you going?
Well, we kind of wanted to watch the pageant from out there.
Yeah, it's hard to see from back here.
No, you have to be backstage so that you can sabotage all the other contestants.
Who do we sabotage again?
Miss Math.
Okay, we'll sabotage Miss Math.
No, not Miss Matt. You sabotage each contestant other than Miss Matt.
I thought we already established.
Except when you say,
except for Miss Matt,
what do you mean?
I mean, like, all the other contestants.
Except for when you say all the other contestants.
Do you mean?
I mean, everyone except for Miss Matt. Sabotage every girl in the pageant except Miss Matt.
You got it. You can count on us.
We'll stay back there and sabotage all the contestants except for Miss Anna.
Now, my first
And now, your 2018 Miss Snow Middle School Beauty Pageant contestants.
Go Miss Zion!
language.